Hello, here are 12 exercises that can help you get rid of belly fat, along with the pros and cons of each one. Explains how to do each one. Either you can sit back and enjoy or work out now for faster results. 1. Crunches. Crunches are a great way to target your abdominal muscles and help reduce belly fat. To do a crunch, start by lying on your back with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Then, cross your arms over your chest and curl your torso up towards your knees. Hold this position for a few seconds before slowly returning to the starting position. Pros: strengthens your core muscles, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 2. Reverse crunches. Reverse crunches are similar to crunches, but they target your lower abdominal muscles. To do a reverse crunch, start by lying on your back with your arms at your sides and your legs bent at a 90-degree angle. Then, lift your legs off the floor and curl your knees towards your chest. Hold this position for a few seconds before slowly returning to the starting position. Pros: strengthens your lower abdominal muscles, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. Please like and subscribe so we can make more videos like this. You can click the subscribe button at the bottom right corner of this video. 3. Plank. Planks are an excellent way to strengthen your core muscles and help reduce belly fat. To do a plank, start by getting into a push-up position with your hands directly under your shoulders. Make sure your body forms a straight line from your head to your feet. Hold this position for 30 to 60 seconds, keeping your abs tight. Pros: strengthens your core muscles, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 4. Mountain climbers. Mountain climbers are a great cardio exercise that can help burn calories and reduce belly fat. To do mountain climbers, start in a push-up position with your hands directly under your shoulders. Then, bring one knee up towards your chest and switch legs, bringing the other knee up towards your chest. Continue alternating legs for 30 to 60 seconds. Pros: burns calories, strengthens your core muscles. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 5. Burpees. Burpees are a full body exercise that engage your core muscles and help burn calories. To do a burpee, start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart. Then, lower yourself into a squat position and place your hands on the floor. Jump your feet back into a plank position and then jump your feet back up towards your hands. Finally, jump up into the air and raise your arms above your head. Pros: burns calories, strengthens your core muscles. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 6. Step-ups. Step-ups are a great way to increase your heart rate and burn calories. To do a step-up, start by standing in front of a step or platform. Then, place one foot on the step and press through your heel to lift yourself up. Return to the starting position and repeat with the other foot. Pros: burns calories, strengthens your legs. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 7. Squats. Squats are a great way to strengthen your leg muscles and help reduce belly fat. To do a squat, start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart. Then, lower your hips back and down, as if you were sitting in a chair. Make sure your knees don't go past your toes. Hold this position for a few seconds before returning to the starting position. Pros: strengthens your leg muscles, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 8. Jumping jacks. Jumping jacks are a great way to increase your heart rate and burn calories. To do a jumping jack, start by standing with your feet together and your hands at your sides. Then, jump your feet out to the sides and raise your arms above your head. Return to the starting position and repeat. Pros: burns calories, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. Please like and subscribe so we can make more videos like this. You can click the subscribe button at the bottom right corner of this video. 9. Lunges. Lunges are a great way to strengthen your leg muscles and help reduce belly fat. To do a lunge, start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart. Then, take a large step forward with one foot and lower your hips until your back knee almost touches the floor. Push through your front heel to return to the starting position and repeat with the other leg. Pros: strengthens your leg muscles, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 10. Walking. Walking is a great way to increase your heart rate and burn calories. To do a walking workout, start by walking at a comfortable pace for 10 minutes. Then, increase your speed and walk for 10 more minutes. Continue this pattern until you reach 30 minutes. Pros: burns calories, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 11. Swimming. Swimming is a great full body workout that can help reduce belly fat. To do a swimming workout, start by swimming at a comfortable pace for 10 minutes. Then, increase your speed and swim for 10 more minutes. Continue this pattern until you reach 30 minutes. Pros: burns calories, strengthens your entire body. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. 12. Cycling. Cycling is a great way to increase your heart rate and burn calories. To do a cycling workout, start by cycling at a comfortable pace for 10 minutes. Then, increase your speed and cycle for 10 more minutes. Continue this pattern until you reach 30 minutes. Pros: burns calories, easy to do from home. Cons: can be hard on your lower back if done incorrectly. By incorporating these exercises into your routine, you can help reduce belly fat and get a flatter stomach. Make sure to listen to your body and take regular breaks if needed. Good luck! If you gain knowledge out of this video, please like and subscribe so we can make more videos like this. You can click the subscribe button at the bottom right corner of this video. Thanks for watching and please come back soon.